The Petra Jaya Hospital is expected to be fully operational by 2024, says Health Minister Khairy Jamaluddin. He said a new contractor had been appointed and construction work on the site had begun since January. He said this to reporters after a working visit to the Sarawak General Hospital today. Khairy said the hospital will have 300 beds.